He is mad at something. That's going to be his fourth foul. That's one of the reasons he's mad. Comes in hard on Murray.
Yeah, and he came down.
Twisted his ankle.
That left ankle.
And you know, Mike, that call right there, it used to be verticality. The big guy never got the benefit of the doubt. Now the big guys, if you just put your hands up, you can jump from point A to point B and wipe people out. That was a good example. That was not verticality. He came forward into Murray. A good call by Tony Brothers.
And he's going right back to the locker room.